Alrighty guys, and we are back with another episode of The Sims 4. And as you can see, we're all done with me and my outfits. Time to fix hers and her outfits. So let's start with the everyday outfit. Everyday outfit is actually kind of cute. I'm not even gonna lie. For the sake of the save file, we're actually going to make some changes, but it doesn't hurt. Her everyday outfit really doesn't need to be changed, but for the sake of, like I said, for the sake of the Let's Play, we actually are going to change it. We are actually going to change her every day. I don't really I'm not a big fan. Not a huge fan of any of the outfits. Well, for her, let's put it that way. I'm a major fan of them, but they just don't fit her style. And I'm sure if she were actually here physically doing this, she'd pick a lot that she likes. But because she's not the one doing it, I'm the one doing it, I'm actually going to be the one picking it for her, and when she comes, she can most certainly change it if she does not like it. If she doesn't like what I have chosen, she is free to change it. Okay. I don't really have a whole lot to say about while doing this, because I really don't know. Oh. Found it. I found it. This is what I'm gonna use. See what just being quiet and patient does? You just, if you're quiet and patient and you just wait for something to just happen, things happen. And I like the fact that things just happen. Okay? I absolutely like that. Oh, the little pleaser heels. She would never wear these. I'm gonna be honest with you. As much as I would love for her to wear pleaser heels like this, she would never in life wear these. Not even to please me. Like a cute edgy wedge is not that bad, actually. I don't consider a wedge to be a real heel, though. That's the problem. I mean, they are cute for people who don't do heels, but it's just not a real heel. I think I'm gonna go with these. I think I'm gonna go with these because this is more like her. Anyways, and then the gold matches the gold on the thing. Okay, so let's come up here. Okay, now I love my girl, but she has these thin, wimpy ass eyebrows. That just drive me insane. And she's like, I love my brows. I love my brows. And you can see them. And I'm like, can see them where? I'm like, honey, you cannot see your brows. She's like, yes, you can. You can see them. And I'm like, where are they? If I can see them, where are they? She's like, they're right there. I'm like, right there, where? Ugh, it kills me. Okay, but to kind of stay true to her, no brow, have an ass, I am going to. She's gonna kill me. I am going to. You know, I'm actually, I'm gonna. Do what I gotta do. We are gonna give her the biggest makeover. We're gonna give her the biggest makeover that she has ever seen. Okay, we are. We're gonna give her the biggest makeover because she doesn't need it because she's, you know, she's beautiful just the way she is. But I always tell her that she doesn't want to be the best that she can be. She never wants to live up to her full potential. And it's like, why don't you want to be the best that you can be? Like, it bothers me. Okay, unfortunately, she can't have both. She can't have both. She has to have glasses, and she can't have both. Yeah, see, because they're both like in the eye category. So what we're gonna do is, I'm gonna see if, oh shoot. Yeah, I don't mean to be so quiet with you guys. I am just really trying to focus, and I don't want to mess this up because she is gonna see this. So I don't want her to be like, you fucking, like, you really trying to fucking try me, and I'm really not trying to try her. Little Prada bag, little cute little Prada bag. That honestly looks so much bigger in the catalog thing. It looks so much bigger when I went to download it. It's not even funny. Okay. So, I know you're probably wondering like what those things are, those floating gold things. If you just give me a moment, you will find out what exactly they are. You'll find out in just a moment. Okay, she's been saying that she wants to go
Ooh.
with dreads for so long. And this is what dreads would look like if they were on her. She wanted to go with to red hair. I think that if she were to do something like this, this would look so good on her. This doesn't this look so good? Like she just has to trust me. So this is her this is her every day. This is her formal. This formal, I am not opposed to. I do not. Have an issue with. I am not sure what the hell just happened, but the character just disappeared. What the fuck just happened? Okay, something strange literally just went off. Like, what the hell just happened? Oh my gosh. This just ruined the whole thing. Okay, stay perfectly imperfect, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.